Jeremy Dudziak. Can he put it away? Might still be able to do a bit of damage. And turned onto the woodwork. Another good tackle. No real conviction in the challenge. Well, with tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action potentially. Well, it was apparently a bookable offence.
Well, no debate over that one. It's a yellow card all day long.
And there it is, 1-0, their efforts have been rewarded, and look at the celebrations.
Well, as you can see, he hits this with so much power. But just look at the follow-through. So athletic. That's a dynamic strike.
Minutes of stoppage time has been added on. Endo. And there it is, the final whistle. The home fans are going to be happy with this result.
Well, Derek, it was a tight game. Both sides had their moments and chances, but overall, they just about shaded it. A well-earned victory.
Oh, beating his opponent with ease. Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say it was on the cards.
Well, here it is again, and credit to the goal scorer, but you have to ask questions of the keeper. He's got to have that near post covered for me. No wonder he's frustrated with himself.
on the ball in an attacking position, and he read it really well. Fine save. A corner kick, and who knows, this might represent their last chance to grab an equaliser. Stoppage in play, and a chance for the referee to go back and retrospectively hand out a yellow card. And coolly done despite the mounting pressure. This could level it, and all square now. And you have to ask the question, is there time for either side to win it?
Well, here you can see it again. Good run, great strength, and a composed finish under pressure. That's a top-class goal.
Goal for Freiburg. The defender was caught in possession just before the goal. He won't want to be watching that back.
His fate lies with the referee, who booked him earlier. And off he must go after that second yellow card, Stuart.
Well, he really has let his teammates down. He had to be more sensible there.
Nothing comes of it. And that is that. Full-time here and a draw. The two teams couldn't be separated. What did you make of the visitors' performance?
Well, Derek, it will feel like a defeat in that dressing room. They had the game won and were in control, but they just couldn't see it out. That's a real blow to them.
No two ways about it. He really has brought his influence to bear on the proceedings.
Well, I thought he was fairly quiet throughout periods of the game, but he certainly played his part in this result. Took his goal well too, so overall, decent performance.
Well, he likes to run at them. Terrific block. Over it comes. The chance is on. Can he finish? Well, tremendous block. And foul it is then. Well, he had the chance. He went for power. He might be regretting that now.
Well, he got his angles all wrong there. That's a poor miss.
There's the delivery. Not a time for composure on the ball. And with that, the referee brings this match to an end. Both sides have their moments over the course of the 90 minutes, but it finishes in a stalemate. Stuart, what did you make of it all?
Well, yes, Derek, probably not the best game. I don't think either team played to their full potential. The final ball was often lacking, and the chances they did create, they were unable to take advantage of. A bit disappointing, really, as I was expecting more.